Hello, welcome to part 14 of Uncharted 2 Remastered. I'm back here. Was I supposed to be here? I think I was. I can't remember if I got set back or not. No, I was meant to be here. I don't remember this. Oh shit.
Oh, hey, don't
you! Hey!
Elena! What the hell are you doing here? Just go!
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples? Loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Nope.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
It's ridiculous.
There's one of those. I think I lost them.
Oh, it's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute.
Oh. Yeah. Apparently they dated a bit between games and didn't work out.
Glad you find this so funny.
Well, it's just I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
She's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you. Hmm.
Oh.
Oh, what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did, didn't she?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down.
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate, it just starts with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. They're still coming with us.
Oh, we don't need saving, Nate. Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Wrong.
Look out! Oh, what's next?
Don't think Nate can ever get away from this kind of trouble. It's just him.
Good evening, for a journalist. I've had some practice.
Just keep moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three.
Thanks.
Ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
The current's too strong. We'll never make it. Come on, push up.
Oh,
Ah. Sweet, huh? Come on. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I thought it was like insta-death. Oh, sweet merciful fuck. Oh god, there's one right there. Where'd my grenades go? I had grenades. Oh god, there's one there. Oh shit. That's not what I wanted. Fuck y'all. Fuck yes. I don't agree. It's my fault. It's like the world's biggest bad luck magnet.
See anything up there? Come on, this way.
Surprised Nate isn't depressed as shit.
Those are resistance fighters.
And they're not lasting at all. Oh! Oh, that poor bastard. Oh, God, I hope that was instant. Oh, okay.
Alright. We should be safe in here.
Alright, thank you for watching part 14, and I will see you in part 15.